Hi, this is my old school Iron Man account, Hand Pancakes. Do I know what I'm doing? No, not really. But I found that's where the fun is. Join me as I try out new things that I might miserably fail at, but might be at least mildly entertaining along the way. Welcome, welcome. It's the second episode. I just released the intro episode the other day. I hope it wasn't too long ago. But today's plans are much simpler. We're just going to be, we have this cave cracking task here, and that's how we're going to start the video. Also, probably going to be going after some Wines of Zami, since the ranging potion stack is at zero, and some agility, since the stamina potion stack is super low, and we really need those for bandos. So yeah, that's the plan for today, so let's get on with it. Little thing for all those newer Iron Men, make sure you get one of these salve graveyard portals in your house. It's very nice. I like to think of it like a discount fairy ring, because I could bring like my quest cape or something with me, or maybe the Ardoon cloak, but that really would make sense having to take that extra slot. So just having something you can teleport to in your house is so good. I totally forgot to reset the loot tracker, so for now this is what the first trip consisted of, but the loot tracker from the end of the task isn't going to include, you know, any of this. Alright, there's the end of the Kraken task. I'll put the loot up on screen. I really like the XP. They're slow, they're nice, they're AFK, but I want to go get another task. Hopefully a boss task. Oh! Frog token! Frogs are the best event. Obviously, because frog tokens are the most precious item in the game. No! 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 Oh my gosh. I almost hit no again. I hit it last time, and I nearly cried. It was tragic. You see a lot of weird names playing this game. And you know, some of them are kind of impressive, like... But I think this one has really blown it out of the water for me. Goth Femboy. Goth Femboy, everybody. Got a Hellhound task, and I want to try using Arceus spellbook at Cerberus, so I'm just gonna make a couple these Falador teleports. The only way that I've ever done Cerberus is using Ghost Skipping, but I don't want to burn through my prayer potion, but I really think that it might be worth it just to try it out, just to try it out once at least, just like a normal method of killing it and not waiting 50 years to skip. I completely forgot that they added these in Souled Heads, to be honest. I saw it on the ground and I wasn't like freaking out, but I was just so confused. Because I was like, what is that? Like, it's not hidden and it's not a unique. I thought maybe I got like the teleports or something, which would be awesome, but whatever. Changing up the setup a little bit, I totally forgot my Book of the Dead, so the thralls I brought were essentially useless. And I also completely forgot my DDS, and I've been Arclight specking it for whatever reason. Just one of those early morning brain farts. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, no. No, and the teleports. Of course. I'm just gonna run. I'm gonna run back and try to get it. I don't care. Oh, guess what's not here? To be honest, I would have probably cried if it was like a crystal or something. But I think just seeing the Keymaster teleports, even though it's sad, it's a lot better. Oh, come on. There we go. Free combat task? Oh, but 50 KC was one. Oh, I only got the 56 Cerberus KC. And then decided I had paid my due diligence to the boss for now. I got past the 50 KC, which is really what I wanted. So I'm just going to keep tutorial skipping until I get an actual boss task from, whatchamacallit, Duradaddy. I failed the task. Let the Zanku hit me. Alright, I wanted to try the sire. This is my inventory. Well, not this. Geez, where are my house tabs? Where did they go? Oh, they're there. But this is gonna be my inventory to just try out, start it, see how it goes. I did it like a tiny, tiny bit on my main. But other than that, I'm like completely new to it. I'm still on this abyssal demon task, and I wanted to get the 50 KC to get ranked and try to get some of these combat achievements done. So I don't know. I just hope it's a lot easier now that I have 93 magic for Blood Barrage, and now that I have Shadow Barrage, because those were both things that I was lacking every other time I've tried to do it. But yeah, hopefully it'll be a lot smoother. Oh, and it looks like I've never even been here because I'm just now getting the music track anyways. I'm very close to that cape as well. I'm only missing 23. Most of them are things from quests. The only thing that I'm really missing that's going to be an issue is the mimic. But whatever. Oh, that didn't go too terribly, to be honest. Rather slow, but I mean, you know, there's stuff to learn, of course. I was kind of freaking out during that last phase. Not freaking out as much, just like not having a clue what to do. But it went pretty well. I decided to not even use Blood Barrage that time, because I literally did not eat any food. Also, Earth Orbs? I might want to check out the drop table, because I had to make some air orbs the other day, or fire orbs or something. They were so annoying. I was trying to just process some battle staves I had, because, you know, you get a lot of them doing revenants. So yeah, dang, if this boss drops like orbs like that consistently, you know, we could be in the money here. I really don't know what to pray against these little things. I think it's maybe ranged? I don't know. All I know is that this is not going well, but that I do not want to die. So I've just been kind of chugging food and hoping that I survive. Alright, survived by the skin of my teeth. But I definitely have to figure out what to do with those little ranging things, because that is super annoying. And that kill is like perfect. So I don't know. And that one was also a lot quicker.
Oh.
All right. Let's go. Oh my gosh, hold on. Let me turn that up. Oh, let's go. There's an unsired. Oh my gosh, that was so quick. 15 KC. Oh my gosh. On my main account, I had one in like 4 KC. This one, like 15. That's so fast. I would like anything but a whip. That's... Oh my gosh. Oh, I love it. I was actually hoping for that. I like legitimately was hoping for that. Oh, that makes me happy. The funniest part too is I was just about to put that on my spreadsheet as like an item I wanted to get, because I was like, oh well, if I'm at Sire, I can add the bludgeon pieces and the abyssal dagger and the pet and everything to the spreadsheet. I take that back. I'm not gonna put pets on the spreadsheet because I really don't want to have to like deal with that. I'm not ready to start pet hunting. I'm not gonna be ready to start pet hunting until I don't know, max. I think the dagger is a very awesome 15 KC start. It's no bludgeon piece, but in all honesty, I wanted the dagger first. Back to back. Anything? Oh, never lucky. There goes one of the combat tasks. There's a couple more we need. 50 KC being the main one. Also, because I would love to have it on the high scores. Oh, I hate doing this wrong. Oh my gosh. I have to do it all over again? Reset? I think it resets, doesn't it?
Oh.
Alright. Try to. Come on, Leo. Tell me that I've done it correctly. Okay, let's have a look. Wonderful. That's all taken care of then. Very long dialogue. Here, I'll take you back to where I found you and give you your reward. 500 coins. I guess I am not missing any pieces of the Gravedigger outfit. No, I had such a good hit with my first Crystal Halberd. Oh, I almost had it. I've really been trying to figure out how to get this challenge done without looking anything up. And I just do not know. This respiratory runner, I think, is going to be the biggest issue. Oh my gosh. Another Unsire. Oh my gosh. Come on, let's go get ourselves a pet. Alright, come on, let's see something beautiful. Not a whip, please, not a whip. Yes, yes. Alright, we'll take it, we'll take it. 1 out of 3 already. Shoot, I forgot to get it. It's 97 hit points. It's Sire. Ooh. Alright, and I have finished what I set out to do, Abyssal Veteran, and mainly get myself ranked for the Abyssal Sire on the high scores. It's awesome. I've been on like a sort of mini quest recently to try to get more boss KCs so that my account looks cooler whenever you look it up. So yeah, I'm probably just going to finish the rest of the task at normal Abbey Demons. I think what could work well is doing it where like I do like 50 KC or 100 KC or just one Unsired every time I get an Abbey Demon task, just at least, so I don't have to do, you know, too much at once, but I'm just progressively getting it, getting closer and closer towards the bludgeon, since it is a dream item one day. So yeah, just gonna go finish this off like normal. So here's the loot I got from the 50 Sire KC, including the Bludgeon Axon and the Abyssal Dagger, which is going to see heavy use as I keep going for 99 strength. I'm probably going to use it to start slaying, even though it's worse than the whip. I don't know. I used to use it on my main. I really liked it. It was one of my favorite weapons. So we're going to get back to that and hopefully max out the strength level after I hit level 90 defense. I think I'm going to go to that and then just keep going for strength. My friend here has come to crash me, and this is the gear that he's brought. He forgot his runes! Another easy hard casket. I had 0 wieldy steps. That felt so nice and so good. Gonna be stacking these up for a little bit. Okay, so since they've banned third-party clients, a lot of the client people have been making the plugins like toned down for Runelite, so there's this Tob quality of life one I'm going to try out, and there's this Sheesh instead of the Zarpus Screech in it. Come on, demonstrate it.
Sheesh!
It did the thing! It did the thing!
It cut me off guard.
Oh my gosh, no, I forgot to have it. Oh.
Oh.
Alright, these supplies going into Verzik are pretty awesome looking. The Zarpus yelling Sheesh was actually hilarious. So yeah, this is going to be a great Verzik, I can tell. Not jinxing that at all. Well, in a very ironic fashion, I clicked a brew after getting hit by a ranged attack and ran into another ranged attack. My brew. Well, not because my brew, but my brew did not eat. So now I get to play the game, watch my teammates do Verzik, and get the practice that I need. Look at this loot! Look at these Snapdragons, Ragnars! Oh.
PCS Mobile? Anywhere yeah. near you? Yeah. And I was like, PCS Mobile, what the fuck does that stand for? And my friend's like driving, he's sitting there drunk, like.
What?
Pretty cute slut. I was like, damn right, let's get to my house.
Pretty cute slut.
I'm out of the range, just fucking AIDS.
Yeah, this Zarpus is a wee bit scuffed.
Wee.
You know.
Here's my DCB spec. Oh wait, here comes.
No, it's in like 2% more. Oh, you got a ruby spike. Oh my god.
Alright, now let me find my way through the maze.
I was about to say, I was like...
Yeah, I fucked up early and I just couldn't get in cycle.
Yeah, same.
Oh, I don't want to do a normal Cali hit. Why would I ever want to do that?
Alright.
Gaming.
Gaming.
I just took a 35. Why did I just take a 30?
GL.
Oh! No. Oh! It's Pet!
Wait. Purple?
It's Pet! It's Pet!
Oh no. Pet.
No Pet.
44 wines of Zammy! That's even better!
K-chest.
Hey. You're not doing damage.
We're getting to switch to Mage Prayer. Getting bounced. 30.
Mm-hmm.
Ranged.
Eat up.
I clicked yellow!
Oh.
You potion locked yourself.
It can hit like 30.
You need
so.
To keep your rotation going. At least do it.
Line up.
Come on, line up. Line up, Skelly. And we'll do it. We'll do it on.
It wouldn't be even. It wouldn't
yep,
be even
it
if
doesn't...
I did it.
Okay, here, we'll face us.
No walking him and then.
Alright, one, yeah, two, three. That was awesome. That was actually awesome.
No purple.
Well, that was still really awesome. I had the stupid idea to try to do corp using a D spear and only an arc light. So we're gonna see how this goes. Try it again. Wow, I actually just got a corp kill. Dang. Nothing
no
but an arc light.
Sigil. Sedge.
Sedge. Doesn't even matter. Oh my gosh. Well, interesting. Got myself a Jad task. We're only sitting 141,000 from 91 Slayer, which was my next big goal. Just so I don't have to wild pie for Serb, which would make it a lot nicer. And I got this nice Jad task, like I said, so gonna try to go for the nice fire cape time and trade in the cape for the Inferno, because I need that for the music track. Alright, that's ourselves a free fire cape. And the fifth fire cape, jeez, I can't speak. So that looks like it's another combat task, since we love those. Gonna sacrifice this to the Inferno quickly, because I want the music track. Alright, here we go here. Giving me some lore that I've already read through, which is awesome by the way, the Tsar lore is so cool. Dang it. Oh my gosh. I'd like to sacrifice my fire keep. Yes, really sacrifice it. Now let me jump in. This is a very monumental moment here. My first time being in the Inferno ever since Leagues, which does not count because the cape was so incredibly easy. But the Zuck practice was pretty good. I very much appreciated that. Yeah, there it is. New music track, Inferno. That's what I came for. First Inferno death. Oh no. So hard. Let's go get another task. Now these ghost tasks are interesting. Revenants count as ghosts, and I used to really love going to Revs for my Slayer tasks. But recently I've just kind of been skipping them. I mean, there's no reason to do revs in a Slayer helm, because like either way you're gonna want Salve Ammy. Well, I don't know, but like 28 just isn't a lot of kills, and I don't really feel like degearing just to go do some revs, you know. 14 black dragons, which is perfect since I was just thinking about how I need to go get ranked at KBD. I don't have a lot of KBD KC, but it's gonna go by quick, I'm certain. This is our setup. Lots of weird upgrades since I've been here. Dragon Fire Shield and Abyssal Dagger. But we'll take it. With any luck, we'll find a free world on the first try. And with any luck, we will not be PK'd. Hallelujah. I just went ahead and did a private one. I don't want to have to deal with finding people or any of that. Oh, low health. Whatever. There goes 50 KBD to KC. Alright, that's gonna do it for this video. I've got the two pieces of loot, really, that we got this video. I'm ending on a ghost task. Probably gonna skip around until I get a good task to start next video on. So yeah. Also got these clue caskets. I'm gonna start saving them up and opening them at the end of every video. We've just got two beginners. Wow. Yeah. And two hards. Nothing. Ooh, a master clue. Hold on, there might be more video. Yeah, I'm gonna start the next video with that. So I'll see you next time.